And lastly, I would like to talk about phrasing. While playing this piece, you might have a tendency to stuck in every bar, losing natural flow of music. That happens all the time with students who play this piece, at least in my experience. And that happens because you might play in a moderate tempo, as it's indicated in the score, but without phrasing. And you might pay attention too much for too many things. So that's basically what happens with the absence of phrasing. And if your knowledge and skills of phrasing are not enough here, you may simply start speeding up, for example. That would be the first aid to do. Okay, it's torturing my ears, too slow. Okay, let's just speed up. But again, you can do this, but that's not the ultimately best solution, because you can lose, in this case, the depth of music of emotion. You can just start playing and everything would sound a little bit meaningless. So the best choice would be structuring and following full phrasing, keeping the same moderate tempo. So that's why I'm gonna now quickly go through phrasing blocks to give you at least an idea of how you might structure this piece. And again, if you want to learn everything about phrasing, you should check the description below. I've made the whole playlist that is dedicated just to phrasing, so welcome there. I'm gonna go through the whole piece very quickly, playing just the melody, trying to following the slurs that are written on the score. And as you can see, I had tried to be here a little bit more creative, and every picture will have one or two sentences. I thought it would just benefit your understanding here. And just saying that these vertical lines, blue ones, they separate every sentence. So as you can see in this picture, there will be two sentences and two or three big slurs inside every sentence are phrases, and two or three small slurs inside every big slur are motifs. And of course, the red slurs are more important motifs or phrases in this sentence. Okay, so let's go. This one also gonna have two sentences. Just one sentence. This is one sentence, but it's a huge sentence, and it will have three phrases, as you can see. Just to play for you very quickly here. And like I said before, if you're really interested to know more about phrasing, just welcome to my phrasing playlist. I think that's about it for today, and I'll see you soon. Bye bye.